All right, everyone, welcome back to the Capitals GM Mode, the final episode of the Capitals GM Mode, and the final video for NHL 15, because tomorrow is NHL 16 EA Access release, Thursday night. I'm planning on doing a stream for it. I get 10 hours, so I'm just going to stream it, see what all the game modes are about, see everything, all the updates they've done. It's going to be great, so I just wanted to get that out of the way really quick. I should be streaming this tomorrow night, or at least I plan on it. You'll obviously see a video on the channel, and hopefully a notification comes to you, Twitch followers out there, so you will see NHL 16. So the first time I'm streaming NHL in what feels like forever, it should be really great because a new game and actually streaming NHL, not some random other game. So with that said, EA Access, just want to clarify that, get that out of the way, and I do believe it's 10 hours, and that gives me, I'll probably stream for like 3 hours, right? So I still got time to play it on my own and make videos for the channel. And if you aren't able to attend the live stream, of course, I will put that video up on the channel because that is NHL content. And I know you guys really want that, especially NHL 16. So with that said, we are going to do the playoffs all in this video just to end this off. And I got... Just a second. I got to reply to something. Alright, done. So let's get through this. You guys know our lines. We got Ovi, Eichel, and Marner, Vrana, Backstrom, and Burakovsky, Wilson, Sutter, and Hodgson, and then Vey, Backus, and Abdelkader. Going to defense here. I got my water. Gonna crack this open. So we got Riley, Carlson, Falk, and Alsner, Moore, and Stone. Apparently, I just got a text saying NHL 16 is out from one of my buddies. He says NHL 16 Access is out right now. But I'll still stream tomorrow. I'll try to save some shit. No, you know what? No, we gotta stream tomorrow because I gotta wake up early tomorrow. So we'll do it tomorrow night. I'm just getting this shit off my brain, man. I gotta say it so I remember it. Say it out loud, helps me. And of course, you guys know Holtby and Moody are in the net. We can turn to Moody if things go south, obviously, here. Which is really great, actually. Really fucking great. You guys made that call to keep Moody. It's definitely gonna work out for us. I hope. So assistant coach rotates goalie, gotta turn that shit off because, you know, we don't want that interfering. I'm gonna try to make this, you know, hopefully less than 45 minutes. That would be the ideal time, 35 to 45 minutes. So let's get her started here. Let's just go for it. Actually, you know what? We gotta check out Toronto's lines. Fuck. Just quickly do this. Quick. I don't know. Oh my god. He keeps saying NHL 16 EA Access is out. And it probably is because comes out the time change is different in British Columbia where NHL 16 is made. So it probably is out, or you know what I mean? Anyway, whatever. So they got Van Riemsdyk, Kadri, Kessel, pretty good first line. Horton, Nylander, and Lupul, that's a pretty good second line, except for Horton. He's more of a third liner. Then they got Brown, Holland, and Leipzig, not the best. And then Artmir, I guess that's how you pronounce that. Gauthier and Janot, that's not a good fourth line at all. So I think we got a beat offensively. They got Gardner and, of course, Mike Green, Tim Erickson, and Matt Flynn. And Yarwood and Roop. So that's actually a pretty deep defensive core. I think it's pretty close to ours. It's pretty even. They got Green, though. Remember, he won the Norris with Toronto when we traded him. So that's going to be a dagger if we lose these guys. If we lose in the first round, this is going to be a really quick ending to this GM mode. But they got Reimer and Edmonds. So Reimer's going to be starting. No more Jonathan Bernier. Hopefully we can go farther in just the first round. That would really suck. That would be a horrible last video for NHL 15. But let's just see what happens here. Let's get her going. I'm going to try to speed this up. So what I might do is sim the first two periods really quickly. And then, you know, actually do what I'm doing right now, like in the first period here for the third period. But for this game, since we're already doing it this way, I'll just go regular speed. So we're all tied up at one here. Come on. Come on, boys. Let's see if we can win the Stanley Cup. I just want to get through this a lot quicker, because if this EA Access message is true that my friend keeps sending me, and NHL 16's out, I really want to get a little taste of it. Not waste all my time, but, you know, I want to get this taste. I'll see what's going on here. So, Brandon Sutter gets a goal, and, oh, fuck off. You know what? That's so dumb. But, it doesn't matter. Eichel gets the overtime winner. We win game one, 3-2. All right, so that's done. Let's do what I was going to do for game two here. You guys will see what I mean. Just to get through this. We did win the Presidents, so we should be having a good old time here. So here we go. First period. What do we got? Toronto up 1-0. Could be worse. So second period. Okay, we get one, but they also get one. Nathan Horton on the power play. So let's get this done here. Get into the third. Don't worry, in NHL 16, I will slow sim every playoff game. It's just kind of, you know, I want to get this out of the way and over with. Because I know you guys don't really care for NHL 15 anymore, but I'm sure some of you want to see the ending still. I can't just, you know, end this series right now. So we lose game 2, 4-1. No big deal. Let's do game 3. I'm just speeding through. Speeding through. Here we go. Sim game 3. What do we got? So here we go. Washington, Toronto, in Toronto, Air Canada Center, first period. We are up 1-0. I didn't see the goal. Who was it? Ovi on Reimer. Snapshot from the slot. Second period, and oh, we got another one. It's Varane on the power play. So we got a comfortable lead here. Third period. Let's get her done. See what happens. All right, so Toronto gets back in it. Power play goal by Nazim the Dream Kadri. But Marner gets one back. Power play. 3-1. Big goal right there by Marner. Come on, boys. Nylander. Ooh, quick one. And it doesn't matter. Never mind. So we're up 2-1. Looking pretty good here. We're flying through. Come on, load. Load. My God, jeez. This is so slow. All right, game 4. So, first period in Air Canada Center again. And, ooh, Toronto takes a 2-0 lead. Lupul and Gardner. Gardner scored two power play goals. Not just Gardner scoring on a power play, Lupul as well. So, second period, 3-1. Vrana and Kadri. All right, let's see what we can do. We got a power play. Start this off. Let's get one. Nope. Other power play. Nope. Penalty kill. Good. Oh, come on, boys. No, we're done. We're done. We lose 3-1. That sucks. So, series is tied. Come on, boys. Come on. Oh, shit, that's AHL. So we're tied 2 games apiece. Game 5, very pivotal game. Let's go. First period in Verizon Center, and Toronto's up 2-0. It's Lupul on the power play and Kadri. Oh, my God. Second period, oh, my God, Lupul again. Not going well at all. Of course. Oh, okay, we get one back. Eichel on the power play. Can we get another one? Another quick one. Come on, time's run out. It's not going to happen, is it? Nope. So we lose game 5. Must win game 6 in first round. Not the way I'd like this series to end. With a first round exit. So let's not let that happen. Let's win game 6 and 7. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this shit. Let's do it. First period, yes! Okay, Marner and Burakovsky, two youngins. Second period, nothing's happening. I'll grab a drink while we watch this game 6. Alright, we got this one, boys. We're going to game 7. 2-0 victory. We might as well full sim game 7, right? We'll do that. This is it, boys. This is it. Game 7. Game fucking seven. Full sim. Here we go. Will Toronto upset the President's Trophy team in the final episode of NHL 15? But it doesn't matter. Wilson right now starts us off. Starts us off great. No upset right now. Phil Kessel on the power play. It's starting to happen. Oh my god, Gardner on the power play. It's fucking happening. The upset's happening. Oh god. Come on, boys. Come on. Pull this off. Pull this off. Come on. You can do it. I have faith in you. Third period. Come on. Oh my god. Could this be it? Could this be it for the NHL 15 Capitals GM mode? Oh, Eichel gets one. All right, we're 2-2. We're 2-2. Oh, is this it? Is this it? Are we going to overtime? We're going to overtime. This is it. We're watching it. We have to watch this overtime. Let's go, boys. What's going to happen? What's going to happen? This is exciting. What's going to happen this first round? Who's going to score the goal? All right, boys. This is it. This is game seven overtime. Next goal wins. Second round on the line. All right, let's see what's going to happen here. Marner whizzing in the zone. Ovi. Ovi. Back to the point. Riley playing against his old team, just like Green is playing against his old team. Let's go. Sauce that up. Ovi. Oh, just dumps it in. Okay. That's safe play. Safe play there. Come on. Ooh. Pressure. Come on, boys. Pressure him. There's Kessel. Penguin All-Star. Phil Kessel. Kessel. Oh, fuck. Jeez. All right, Marner. What the fuck you doing, Marner? Come on. Oh, Ovi. What are you doing? Eichel. There you go, Marner. Let's get that shit up. There you go. All right, Marner, just going to fire it from there, I guess. All right. Ovi. Ovi. Ovi in good shooting position. Oh, well, he passes. Ooh, nice save there by Reimer. That was a good one. Oh, pressure. There you go. Get on that puck. There you go. Forecheck. Did you see that? Oh, shit, that almost bounced off of Burkowski there and went in. Oh, there's Mike Green. Mike Green. Oh, don't let him in, boys. Don't let him in. Get it. Oh, Burkowski, don't turn the fucker over. Turn that fucking biscuit over. Oh, let's go. What are you doing? Fucking shoot, asshole. Come on. This is stress. This is stress in a whole new level. Oh, wow. That was a really bad shot. Trying to get sneaky there, Lupo. Getting sneaky. Getting very sneaky. Very sneaky. Alright. Come on, boys. Go. Get up that wing. Get that out. There you go. That's out. We are all good. We are completely fine. Alright, keep her going. They got their third line out. We got ours. Come on. Oh my god. Ooh, big save by Holtby. Big save in game seven. Oh, let's go. Move that shit up. Sutter. Sutter to Carlson. Fires. Oh. Oh, where's the puck? Oh, there it is. Alright, don't let him move it up. Good play by Ovi. Great defensive play. Come on. Grab that puck. Oh, Carlson. Prime position. Oh, of course. Someone, like, fucking blocks it. Alright, don't let their number one line get this puck in the zone. Of course you do the complete opposite of what I tell you to. Oh my god, they're all wide open. What are you doing? Oh, thank god Morgan Riley was there. Pick off his old teammate. Eichel. Alright. Vrana's in the corner, cycling around. Falk shoots. Score! That's it! That's it! Capitals are moving to the second round. We win in game seven overtime. Justin Falk. Extremely clutch. There it is. It's all said and done. Second round, let's go. Let's go see this shit. All right. Come on. All right, so second round. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Oh, it's the Pittsburgh Penguins. Oh, I guess we'll quickly take a look at them before we start. Oh, that's brutal. Fucking Penguins, you've got to be kidding me. All right, so Bennett, Crosby, Hornquist. Spalling is an 86, okay. Malkin's dropped off. And then Meyer, Downey, LaBerge, and Chiasson. LaBerge is good. Bozak, Boyle, and Winnick. Anytime you have Crosby and Malkin, man, it's fucking deadly. Letang and Mata, that's really good. Then Pouliot, Harrington, pretty good as well. And then Cole and Pushkarev, very good defensive core. And then Fleury and Khudobin in the net, so it's pretty even there. For their goalies, at least, pretty close overall-wise. So we have the advantage in goal, but everywhere else, it looks pretty even. I think we have better depth, but they have Crosby, right? They have Malkin. But we have Ovi, we have Eichel, and we have Marner, and we have Backstrom. So let's go. Game one in Pittsburgh. Or no, it's in Verizon Center. What am I saying? It's not in Pittsburgh. I lied. So here we go. First period, and it's 1-1. Vrana and Bennett. Second period, it is 3-1. Two power play goals. Malkin and Meyer. All right. Resume sim. Let's go. Oh, fuck off. Bennett 4-1. Oh my God. How could you do this to me? How could you do this to me? Why, EA? Let me have some wins here. Come on. Ugh. Damn it. Let me have a win. I want a Stanley Cup win, EA. Give me a win. I want 3 in 6 years to cement my Capitals dynasty. Let's go. Game two. Can we just have a sweep? At least one round. We got a sweep. It'd be great if we could just do that. So first period. Oh, fuck. That goal appeared before I even hit the sim button. But Letang, we're out shooting them too. 16-6, and we're fucking losing. Second period, and it's okay, 2-1. They get a shorthanded goal, but Vrana gets one as well to put us within one. So let's resume this. Third period, and Olli Maatta, a power play goal right away. But wait. Abdulkader puts us back in this shit. Here we go. Come on. Tie this game. You know how to tie this game, though. Right there. Yeah. Slap shot. Washington. Morgan Riley. 3-3. Overtime. Overtime! Can we win? Do it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thread the needle. Oh my God, you couldn't do it. You couldn't thread that needle. You couldn't put that biscuit in the net. Fuck, Tyler Bozak on the fourth line ends it in double overtime. We're down 2-0 to the Pittsburgh Penguins. Oh my. Aye, aye, aye. Wow. Ugh, fuck. Okay. Consolary Center. Let's get the momentum from them. Let's do it in their building. Come on. First period, and there's no score. Pretty even, though, so far. Second period, and it's tied. 1-1. Alsner and Spalling. All right, so third period. Trying to avoid being down 3-0. That would be very nice. None of the big stars have showed up for either side. On offense, though. I mean, Amato showed up for last game, but I'm talking about offensively. We're in overtime. Someone's got to step up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, my God. Oh, another defensive stud on the Penguins. Power play goal, Pouliot. And we're down 3-0. Oh, this couldn't get much worse right now, boys. It's looking like a second rounder. He's looking like a second round exit right now. Oh, we gotta do this. All right. We can't fucking score right now. All right. Come on, boys. Game four. Must win. First period. There you go. That's how you start it off. Ovi finally steps up. Vrana gets a power play goal. So second period. All right. Crosby finally gets a goal for them. Ovechkin gets another. So that's good. Let's go. Third period here, boys. Let's just end this. Oh, Crosby, another goal. Fuck. Oh my fuck, another power play goal. It's Meyer. It's fucking 3-3. Eichel gets a power play goal though, yes! Riley gets a power play goal. Oh my God, you get a power play goal, and you get a power play goal. It's fucking insane right now. There's another one, except it's not in the power play, so it doesn't matter. But 6-3. We win game four. Alright. I said it looked like this was over, but I'm just saying that. I'm just saying that so then we kind of, you know, get an unexpected turnaround. So let's go. Come on. Game 5. Are you ready? First period. Oh, we scored again. Well, we scored right before I hit the sim, so it's 1-0, just like Letang did in that game earlier. Alright, second period. Ooh, it's 1-1. Who scored? It's Bo Bennett on the power play. So let's go, boys. Come on. Yes, early goal, Falk, 2-1. That's how it's done. Let's keep her going. Come on. Come on. Hold them off. Hold them off. Oh my god, it's Crosby. Oh my god, it's Sidney Crosby. And we're going into overtime. Captain Clutch ties the game and we're going into OT. Game, what is this? No, this is game 5. Must win. Capitals lose. They're upset. President's Trophy winners kicked out by the Penguins. Ugh. I don't want to lose, but I don't want to win because it's Pittsburgh. I'm going through that dilemma I did a few years ago. Well, a few years ago in the Capitals GM mode when we versed the Penguins. I had that same issue. I talked about that. Oh, come on, boys. All right, let's force game 6. Let's do it. Oh, 87's got the puck. 72. Let's move her in. Move in, Riley. Move in. Oh, there you go, buddy. There you go. Oh, Crosby's got the puck. Crosby. Crosby. He tied the game. He gets a good shot off there. Ooh. Crosby's pressuring. Crosby's pressuring. He's still, oh, he's still going. Carlson kind of maneuvered around him there. Good work, buddy. All right, Carlson. Carlson. Where are you going? Oh, send that back to the point. Oh, there you go. Low shot. Ovi's there. Get that Ovi. Get that Ovi. Nah, I can't get it. Oh, God. Don't let him walk in. Oh, Crosby. Oh, no, it's Malkin. Fuck, he scored, dude. Oh, I thought he missed the net. Oh, my God. I thought Bennett was passing to Crosby, but it was actually Malkin. I thought he missed the net. I honestly thought that missed the net. And then I looked, and it was Malkin and not Crosby. And then I saw Malkin's hands go up, and I was like, oh, what the fuck? And I looked at the net, and there was a black puck sitting in it. Oh, Crosby shaking Ovi's hand. Goalies exchange handshakes. And Pittsburgh is moving on. 5 games, they beat us. Yeah, look, I thought it was Crosby right here. And I thought this missed the net for some reason. It looked like it was going wide. But I guess not. That's it, boys. We're out in the second round in 5 games. That is the last video for NHL 15. Last video of the Capitals GM. We are done. 2 Stanley Cups in 6 years. That's pretty good. So let's take a look at the awards. And I guess we'll take a look at our playoff stats when we get there. We just want to see who won the Stanley Cup, and then we'll be done. To make this video seem longer, I'll probably just add something at the end. Like, something says, you guys can leave now. Like, you know what I mean? Something that makes the video look longer. Just so people don't get spoiled right away. Shouldn't take that long to render a text file just kind of placed at the end for a long time. But let's see who won the Stanley Cup. Was it Pittsburgh? If it's Pittsburgh, then I'm fine. Like, really. Like, that'd be great. Like, I'll accept a loss if Pittsburgh wins the cup. It's loading the winner now. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? I think I'm gonna wait to play the EA Access NHL 16 tomorrow. Even though apparently my buddy's saying it's out right now, I'm probably just gonna wait till tomorrow just so I have my full 10 hours and I can do a stream and everything like that, because I can't do a stream tonight, like I said. But anyway, Tampa Bay Lightning win the Stanley Cup, so it wasn't Pittsburgh. Oh well. Can we stop the sim, please? Are we stuck? Hello? Can we not? Can we not be stuck? Stop, sim. Second round exit. Alright. Second round. So let's go look at the stats of the playoffs. We'll look at the playoff tree as well. And then we'll look at awards and we should be done. We're done with this GM mode. NHL 16, right around the corner. So there you guys go. I'm not going to go over it. I'm just going to show you. I know I'm going fast, but you know what? I want to get this over with. I'm ready for NHL 16. All right, boys. I'm ready. So there are the stats. Let's look at the playoff tree. See where everyone went. So the Tampa Bay Lightning swept the Minnesota Wild in the Stanley Cup Final. There you guys go. Conference Final was Edmonton and Minnesota. Edmonton upset San Jose last year, or in the first round, last year Stanley Cup champions. That's who they upset. Tampa Bay, they beat Pittsburgh in 7 after Pittsburgh beat us in 5. So there you guys go. Tampa Bay Lightning, Stanley Cup champions. We win the Stanley Cup 2 out of 6 years. That's pretty good, honestly. So Tampa Bay wins the Stanley Cup. We know all the presidents and shit like that. Crosby wins the Art Ross Trophy to end it off. Hart Memorial goes to Tyler Seguin. James Norris Memorial Trophy goes to Erik Karlsson. Lady Bing Trophy goes to Nathan MacKinnon. Calder Memorial Trophy goes to Anthony Dowd. Conn Smythe Trophy goes to Steven Stamkos. Vezina Trophy, we hand it over to Tuukka Rask. The William M. Jennings Trophy, we hand it over to Rask and Subban. Rask wins it again for a second year in a row. Bill Masterton, we give it to Tyler MacArthur. I don't know who that is at all. Must be a creative player. Selk Trophy, Selkie, whatever. Taves for a second straight year. Lindsay Award, Sagan. Maurice Richard, Sagan, a lot of different winners. No back-to-backs, not that many in this GM mode. Back-to-back individual award winners. And in the American Hockey League, the Calder Cup, Springfield Falcons. So there you guys go. That is it. That is the end of NHL 15. We are done. It is over with. Time for NHL 16. Like I said, I'm going to be streaming NHL 16 EA Access tomorrow. If you can't make the stream, even if I do stream, because I'm not 100% sure if I will, but if I do and can't make it, I'm sure the video will be up on the channel. It'll probably be extremely long, but it'll still be there. It'll probably be like 2 or 3 hours long, unless I want to break it down to parts for you guys, but we'll see how it all goes. It's very tentative if I'll stream tomorrow, but I just wanted to let you guys know now, just so you are prepared if I do or if I don't. So it's always good to be informed. So that's it, guys. NHL 15 is over. I'm going to add something to make this video look like it's like 40 minutes long. But this is it. You guys can leave now. We did it. NHL 15 is over. It was a rough year not being able to play on next gen for you guys. But now we can, and it's going to be a blast. So I will see you guys in EA Access for NHL 16. Have a good one. Bye-bye.